Considering the fact that the sperm whale is by far the largest predator on our planet, you should already know that by now the sharks stand very little chance against one. Even if we had a whole slew of white sharks attacking a sperm whale together, the truth is that the sperm whale would still come out on top. We don't know much about the sperm whale because it usually dives down deeper than we've ever been. But what we do know is that it is not afraid to take on a shark or two just for fun.